Gillicuddy is over to the left. They load power in that direction. Here comes Gerhardt. Dives for the end zone and the touchdown. Marisak again to the end zone. Touchdown. Oliver. Andrew Luck, son of Oliver. Here's Gerhardt swinging left. Got it out of the end zone. Touchdown. Another rushing touchdown for Gerhardt. He says, this could be Coach Weiss's last game. I'm here because of him. He recruited me. I like him very much. I'm playing. Is he tough? Probably. You may not have to measure it. You can watch it in a game like this. Here he comes, folks. End zone. Stanford leads. They let him in. Yeah. They let him in to get the 59 seconds. There's no question what happened here.
He wants the football back at Jimmy Clausen's hands with a chance to try to get down the field and score a tying touchdown.
Ron Paulus, former Notre Dame quarterback there with Weiss and Clausen, and here we go. Second down and 19. Clausen's got four wide. Going to come down the near side, looking Tate. Tate one-on-one goes in the air. He's got it.
I cannot believe Stanford put one defender on Golden Tate.
31 seconds left and a first down for the Irish. Clausen comes right back to him. Out of bounds. Final 7 seconds. Fourth down and 11. Clausen got a three-pack right side. Going to fire deep toward end zone. Incomplete. Stanford will win it. And now Charlie Weiss will make what many believe will be his final exit as a Notre Dame coach. And meanwhile, let's go to Harbaugh with Lisa.